Hello. Today I'm going to talk about an amazing artist from Nigeria who creates stunning portraits with fire. His name is Alex Peter Idoko and he is a self-taught pyrography artist. Pyrography means writing with fire on wood. He uses a burner, a razor blade and sandpaper to draw realistic and surrealistic images of black people and their stories. He wants to celebrate the diversity and beauty of African culture and history, as well as address the challenges and issues that affect black people around the world. His artworks are not only impressive in their technique, but also in their message and meaning. As you can see, his portraits are very detailed and expressive. He captures the emotions and personalities of his subjects with fire. He also adds some elements of symbolism and fantasy to his compositions, such as animals, plants, masks, patterns, and colors. He says that working on wood makes him collaborate creatively with nature and feel a connection with life and all its wonderful diversity. He also says that he wants to write, rebrand and edit the black story by bringing to the limelight blacks of every continent. He believes that his artworks can lend voice to those who lack the power to speak in the public domain about sensitive issues that affect humanity. Alex Peter Idoko was born in 1992 in Lagos, Nigeria. He discovered his gift of art and painting at a very young age and developed a deep passion for it. He started drawing portraits during his secondary school days using different mediums like pen, pastel, and pencil. He later taught himself how to use pyrography, which is a rare and challenging art form. He has participated in exhibitions in Nigeria, New York, London, and Miami. He has also won the Award of Excellence in the 2016 Benue Youth Choice Awards. He is a very passionate and talented artist who seeks more ways to stand out. I hope you enjoyed this video about Alex Peter Idoko and his amazing fire-painted portraits. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Also, let me know in the comments what you think of his artworks and what other artists you would like me to feature next. Thank you for watching and see you next time.